はい、どうも、トワイスです。今回もセインツロー実況をやっていきたいと思います。今回はですね、どっちにしようかな。まあ上から順番に行きましょうか。キングオブスティルウォーター、ベンキングを救出せよ。こちらからやっていきたいと思います。やっぱあの店か。Let's get my chief of staff back. I'll send the cipher to Sid. Meet him at the usual spot. まあいつも同じ場所からクエストが始まるっていうのはある意味わかりやすくていいですね。よいしょ。あ、まあいいか。車で行こうと思ったけど、ついついやっぱこういう感じの移動になっちゃいますね。まあこっちの方が早いっちゃ早いんでいいんですけれど、にしてもこの近くのホットスポット邪魔だな。先に潰そうかな。ホットスポットは近づいただけで左下のマップの周りをぐるっと回るように手配度が表示されてるんですけど、それが4になっちゃうんで、いや、やっていきましょう。
The president is about to enter Ben King's mind.
So?
Are you kidding me? The boss is going back to a time when they weren't in charge. When was the last time you saw that?
I feel like this is an invasion of privacy.
When did that ever stop your administration?
We never invaded.
Yes, we did.
Jesus, what did we do?
I'm committing treason if I tell you.
I think treason only matters if you have a planet on which to be tried. That was bad timing.
You get to be quiet now.
Okay.
From leader of the Vice Kings to best-selling self-help book author to the president's chief of staff, there are few people who have done as much as Benjamin King. I think I almost tried to kill him back in Stillwater before his own lieutenant staged their little coup. Guess it worked out for him. Kenzie, am I?
Back home in Stillwater? Yep.
And look at this place. It's just how I remember it.
I expected the buildings to look a lot worse than this.
Yeah, they've really improved over the years.
Watches! I got watches here! Yo, hey man! This shit'll cost you $600 in the store! Oh, oh whatever, man! Watches! Yo, I got watches!
ここはスティールポートではなくてスティールウォーター
。 Hey baby, I can show you a good time.
Hold on. Doesn't someone try to kill me soon?
セインツローの2とか。
Oh, hell no! Man, fuck the rollers! LeVar, you gonna let those bitches disrespect us? Shit, what you think? Whoops.
Nice going.
Vice Kings? 誰？いや、腕っぷしなら負けんよ。あ、一人撃ってきてる。やばい。早く片付けて。ほら。おお、久しぶりだな、このプロレス技も。
Recognize that place?
Of course I do. I was just a kid when I came back here. Hell, I was too scared to talk back then.
That must have been nice.
Excuse me?
I didn't say anything.
セインツを立ち上げたばかりのところの舞台ってことでしょうか。サードの時はすでに。おお。なんだこいつ。飛びたまえ。全くもう銃が釘バットに勝てるわけないだろう。何かおかしいこと言ってます。これ以上はちょっとあれかな、無駄な争いになっちゃうかな。じゃあ最後にこいつをですね、はい、いいね、フライングラリアットってまた格闘振ってるよ。銃を使っていこうって全パート、全然パートぐらいで言ったのに。
おい、タニャ？
Fuck, not you again!
Tanya.
What's she doing here?
過去の登場人物ですよね、きっと。ちょっと私はわからないんですけれども。こっちかな。ち。
Damn, I remember all this. All these people.
これはあれですね、多分セインツローを初めから続けてやってる人たちにとっては分かるんでしょうけど、私はフォーが初めてなのでね。
Then again, Councilman Phillips never did have a sense of humor.
ハンバーガー屋か何かでしょうか。今度はそっちか。いや、ちょっと忘れないうちにピストル装備しておきましょう。
That's far enough. King, whoa, whoa, it's me. Remember, I'm the president and you're my chief of staff?
Shit. Yeah, I remember now.
What's going on here?
My crew turned on me. Tanya and Big Tony pulled a coup and now they want my ass dead. I was hoping Julius and the Saints would help me out.
Oh, shit, he's not around here, is he?
No, I'm never able to find him.
No, 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 believe me, it's for the best. Now let's get you out of here.
よし、バイスキングスを始末しろ。またか。
行くぞ。
お、ちょっと待って、ショットガンじゃないか。いいもん持ってるね。
We're sitting ducks in here.
Take King and head back to the portal. I'll get you.
Oh, hold on. We're not leaving yet.
What? Why not? You have King, so just.
How about you, Ben? You ready to leave yet?
Hell no. I'm not going anywhere till Tanya and Tony are in the ground.
We're staying, Kinsey. Come on, King. Let's go.
教会から出ろ。よし。反乱を企ててるターニャともう一人を。とりあえず殺して心のわだかまりを解いてから脱出ということですね。またか。お、この音はいいの持ってんじゃん。よこしね。
Tanya's usually tried already. That nigga scared her away earlier.
Sorry.
If we can hold out here, then Tony shouldn't be far behind the rest of the VKs. This feels just like old times, doesn't it, player?
Simpler times, King. Kinsey, can you see if Tony's on his way yet?
I've been searching the simulation, and so far, no sign of either of them.
But they are gonna show up.
Since King has been doing this over and over again, it stands to reason that the parameters of the encounter should remain the same.
I think that means yes.
But you understand it.
はい。いやー、金的はいいね。金的はずるいね。うん。まだ来るか。お、やばい。リロードが。
Checking that empty grave. I dropped something for you.
Kinsey が毎回いいプレゼントくれるんですよね。
おお、
来たね。そりゃ。いやー、もったいないな、一人に使うのは。よいしょ。あ、やべ。わだだだだだ。うわー、一緒に燃える。いいね。車そんなところに突っ込んじゃ危ないよ。はい、逃げない逃げない。
Having any luck finding the two of them. Oh no, King went down on the other side.
何？どこだ？
I'm coming, Ben.
あっちか。キング。邪魔じゃー。
よし。
Ben, you all right?
Fine. Thanks.
No more splitting up. We stick together till we kill those assholes.
キングそんな近距離でこの野郎が危ないよ。だから車の近くにいるなって言ったのにね。
Or maybe you won't have to, girl. Look, that's Anthony. Let's kill his punk ass.
こいつか。おおおお、やばいね。やばいねお前。ヘッドショット連発ですよ。あなた。いやロケラン取っときゃよかったな。こっちを狙ってこないっていうのはバカがすることだなと思ったらこっち 狙ってきた。やばいやばい、すまねえ、謝る。だからちょっとの間に見逃してくれ。どうしよう、この場合はどうすればいい。ショットガンを信じる。と思ったけどヘビね、サブマシンガンになってた。まずいぞ、これはまずいぞ。キングは、キングはどこ。うおー死ぬよいしょ、隠れながら撃つか。うわーせこい、なんだこのセコソは。死んだー多い継承。ちょっと今回も難しめなステージになっちゃいましたね。ちょっとバイスキングス相手に舐め腐っててそれを引きずっちゃいましたかね。
I'm just not having any luck finding the two of them. I... Oh no! King went down on the other side!
Hurry!
Damn
it!
I'm coming, Finn!
よし、今度こそロケランは無駄打ちしないで。って思ったけど、あるのかロケラン。ああ、まだある。よかった。じゃあここはロケランを使わないで、普通の銃で。
ファイル。Thanks.One more split now. We stick together till we kill those assholes. Better you than me.
で回復オーブも取りすぎないでそのまま残しておけば後で回復ができるかな。よし。やばい、あと20発しかない。ヘビーマシンガンじゃないや、ライフルに変わったか。車の爆発で何とかならないか。弾が無駄か。よし、こいつ相手に使うだろう。おりゃいいね、おっしゃ。どうだ。
You and King should head back down the street to where you came.
この装甲車も爆発させれたのか。
Hold on. You're just thinking of this now? I've been ready ever since I got here. Though I'll give Tanya one more chance to give herself up. Meaning? Meaning put your weapons away and we'll see if she's willing to back down.
シミュレーションから脱出しろ。ターニャのことは許すってことでしょうか。あれ、キングついてきてる。まあいいや。あ、キングそこか。またお前らかよ。
Yo, look who it is.
Well, well, Benjamin. Time for you to die with some dignity.
やる気満々だね。わかったよ。
Anthony's dead. The Vice Kings are...
はい、終わり。
What the hell happened to her? Honestly, I don't care right now. As long as she ain't killing my ass over and over again.
The point. Let's clean up the rest and then get out of here.
え、残り？
So what's the situation look like out there?
It's bad.
Why do I have a feeling that's a big understatement?
You know me too well.
We have a plan?
Kind of.
Kind of?
We're getting the band back together and then we're gonna kill Zinyak.
That's not a plan, that's a goal.
What, you got a better one?
Kenzie, you listening?
Yeah.
I want to turn this whole simulation off. You think you can do that?
With my help, she can.
I don't need your help.
Yes, you do. That's why you saved me first.
You saved Matt before me?
Brilliant computer hacker, record mogul. Experience with virtual worlds, experience with street games.
My experience is empire building.
Empire building? I'm sorry, who became fucking president of the United States?
Who's the person that the fucking president of the United States asked to run their cabinet because they were way over their head?
I was not in over my head.
True or false? You called me at 3 a.m. asking me to run your election because you weren't polling for shit.
There's some fine points you're glossing over there, buddy.
You're right. You weren't asking me, you were begging me.
Are you two finished yet?
Keith? Have you been watching the whole time?
Yeah. And I'm just throwing this out there. I think there's only a passing similarity between me and Julius.
Whatever, you're like the same person.
How many of you guys are listening in on us?
All of us.
Let's not fight in front of the kids. Do you seriously have a plan?
I do.
Work it out with Kenzie and Matt and fill me in when we can execute.
You got it.
All right, I'm killing your connection, Benjamin. We'll see you soon.
Hey, King. You really hate that you end up in second place, don't you?
Yeah.
多い継承コンプリート。まあ主人公ともいろいろ仲がいいのか悪いのか、まあ結果仲がいいんでしょうね。あれだけ本音を言い合って喧嘩できるんだから。そういえばピアスの時もそうだったんですけど、なんかシミュレーションから助けてからリアルに助けに行ったりはしてないで、そのまま宇宙船に乗り込んできてますね。その辺は何でしょう、カットされてるんでしょうか、テンポのために。ベンキング、ベンジャミン・キングの方に何かジニャックを倒す策があるらしいですね。でもその前に次はと思ったけど、はあ、緊急事態、こんなことがあるのか。もしかして次シミュレーションに入ると常にこの状況が解決されるまで攻撃を受け続けるっていうことがあるんですね。ああ、ロイヤリティミッションも増えてきましたね。やっぱりこれはあれなんでしょうかね、この仲間たちの過去のなんて言いますか、わだかまりを解いていくことによってスーパーパワーを解放できると。まあちょっと仲間を助けるのを先決にしましょう。次回はアシャより愛を込めてですね。では今回はここまでで、ご視聴ありがとうございました。失礼します。